about how to take care rose plants. There are many varieties of rose plants like hybrid tree, dwarf, polyantha, rosa, centicolia, musk, etc. It is mainly a winter season flower. If you plant this winter, you can get flowers in next winter. Rose plants mainly by planting or reporting from the buying rose plants from the market. There are many colors of rose plants. Here we have red rose, yellow rose, or pink rose. You can see. I want to tell about the preparing of soil for the rose plant. It is very easy if you follow my instructions. Firstly, the soil was done with the mixture of 70% soil, 70% soil, 70% soil and 100 gram phosphate, 50 gram potash, 30 gram urea or bone powder, 10% coke powder, 5% sand and 10% cow dung. You can use biological fertilizer much and use tea leaves after planting the rose plant. You have to water 2 or 3 times in a week to grow this rose plant beautifully. If the soil growing to dry very much, you can use water to moisture the soil and use water. Okay, there are many diseases in rose plants. Some tells he got 1-2 year flower fully, but after that the rose plant going to dry. This is nothing. The causes of the all of this is disease and take care and drying for the leaves. After 1 year flowering and the later winter season, you should be cutting on your rose plant. Cutting. What is cutting? Cutting is very necessary thing you have to done with your rose plant. Like, if you can see these branches, is not, there's nothing to eat with these branches. You should cut this branch. You can see this branch have no flower and this is going to be very long. So you have to cut this branch from the middle side. Otherwise this branch growing so long, but there is no bloom, no flower. Cut the streams, cut the dry branches immediately to protect your plant and get more blooming and more flowers. After cutting the branches, you should use soil or wax from the cutting point in your plants for prevent your rose plant from the disease or fungus. Other insects can attack in your rose plant. Use Demicron, Thiazone, etc. 1 ml per liter in water. If you satisfy with this video, you can share, subscribe and like my channel. And then I will thank you all of you.